The 13th Extreme Rules pay-per-view is scheduled to take place tonight at the Nationwide Arena in Columbus, Ohio. Six matches are confirmed for the show, including the return of Finn Balor's Demon persona. The Demon will face Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship in an Extreme Rules match. Pay-per-view begins at 8 PM Eastern Time, and the kickoff show 1 hour prior to the main card at 7 PM. Let's look at the 2021 Extreme Rules predictions. Damian Priest vs. Sheamus vs. Jeff Hardy in a triple threat match for the United States Championship. Damian Priest won the United States Championship from Sheamus at SummerSlam. This was his first championship since arriving to the main roster. Priest has been a fighting champion after he winning the US title and offering up several open challenges. Jeff Hardy's participation in this match doesn't make much sense, but we can see a great match between these three superstars. Damian Priest needs more championship reign than Sheamus, so Hardy need to win it. Our prediction: Damian Priest retains his United States Championship. The Usos vs. the Street Profits for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins had a chance to win the SmackDown Tag titles if Roman Reigns wasn't interfered to their match at MSG edition of SmackDown 2 weeks ago. The Usos winning and the bloodline remaining strong seems more meaningful because of current storyline with the New Day. Our prediction: Usos will retain their SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Liv Morgan vs. Carmella. Liv Morgan had some issues with Carmella months ago when Carmella tried to enter the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Carmella spent a long period challenging then SmackDown Women's Champion Bianca Belair, while Morgan had a very few televised matches. Our prediction: Liv Morgan wins the match. Becky Lynch vs. Bianca Belair for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Becky Lynch made the long-awaited return at SummerSlam and defeated Bianca Belair in the less than 30 seconds for the SmackDown Women's title. It seems extremely unlikely that Lynch will lose the title right after returning to the squared circle. Our prediction: Becky Lynch retains her SmackDown Women's Championship. Charlotte Flair vs. Alexa Bliss for the Raw Women's Championship. Charlotte Flair defeated Nikki Ash and Rhea Ripley in a triple threat match to become new Raw Women's Champion at SummerSlam. On August 30th edition of Monday Night Raw, Charlotte Flair retained her title by defeating Nia Jax. Then Alexa Bliss came to the ring and challenged to Flair for the Raw Women's title. This would be the first championship match for Alexa Bliss ever since she got into this new persona. Our prediction: Alexa Bliss becomes the new Raw Women's Champion. Roman Reigns vs. the Demon Finn Balor in an Extreme Rules match for the Universal Championship. Roman Reigns defeated Finn Balor on SmackDown 2 weeks ago with the assistance of the Usos. That led Balor to become the Demon for the first time in years. The return of Balor's Demon persona was a nice moment, but it became meaningless when WWE announced that Reigns would face Brock Lesnar at Crown Jewel in October. Our prediction: Roman Reigns retains his Universal Championship.